James, I ate your cat.
You sicko.
Yeah, I got hungry when I got home from work and it got in my way.
How could you?
Well, it's quite easy actually. I just picked up the cat and slowly and painfully taking out his limbs first and then his vital organs.
Oh, that doesn't seem so bad.